Station online.
Now we're getting somewhere.
System malfunction. Rebooting system. System online and ready.
Actual, this is Peyton. I'm getting the relay patched up, but listen, I don't know how else to say this, but I think we might have a saboteur on the base.
Saboteur? Why'd you say that?
I caught a glimpse of an unidentified person as I arrived. Ran off a cliff before I could get a good look, but I think they were tampering with a relay tower.
Jim, no offense. You're not supposed to go stir crazy until you've been here at least a year.
I'm serious, boss. Somebody was out here.
All right, Jim, I believe you. First things first. Head into the relay station, raise the satellite dish, and call up the tram. You'll need your rig for the next...
system malfunction.
Satellite dish working. I'm just waiting for the rig to come up.
It's your first time up this high, isn't it? 10 months before the Coronis expedition landed, an engineering crew was sent ahead of us to set up that tram system and the comm dish. It was a major endeavor, and as you can see, a marvel of structural engineering. The oxygen gets pretty thin up there, and winds can blow up to 180 miles an hour, so the challenges must have been extraordinary.
Heavy cargo tram is docked and ready.
Okay, now that you've got the rig, use the call arm to align the relay tower and re-establish contact between the comm dish and the
relay. I did not see that one. We'll be right back. Jim Payton. Just here to
check. Where from?
Coronas. What the hell, lady? Where else would I be from? Braddock sent me.
I know you.
That's right. I came down with that creepy fella you don't like, with the big head. Just hitching a ride, I swear. Barely know the guy. You maybe done aiming things at me now?
Braddock sent you?
I want to make sure you're okay. See if you need any help.
Such a concern after all these months. To what do I owe such an excess of caution?
Might ask the same, Shotgun Sally.
You've seen them, haven't you?
Yep.
Some of them distance. Watching.
Hard to know what I saw. I say folks start to crack up. Out here in the white too long?
Perhaps. Do you feel cracked?
Can't say as I do.
Then there's something the old man's not telling us. You realize that?
I'm trying not to.
I know how it is. You didn't come here to ask questions. But believe me, James. This place has secrets. Keep your eyes open, or they'll sneak up on you when you least expect it.
It's all good now and stuff. I'm just here to do a job.
That's convenient. I've got one for you. If you're really here to help, there is one thing you can do. DNA tagger for your pistol. Collects, analyzes, and stores genetic patterns for my research. Want to help? There's an egret nest just around the bend. Tag the egg clusters for me.
Sounds easy enough.
Check this. It's a motorized zipline attachment for your grappling hook. You'll need it to get where the eggs are. work, James. Sadly, I don't have the credits to pay you what you're worth, but you can keep the zipline attachment. I'm sure you'll find good use for it. Best of luck out there.
Raddick, it's Jim. Dr. Roman's 505. Only gave the rebar one bit.
Glad to hear it. Appreciate you going out of your way.
Of course. Anything else while I'm out here?
Besides the usual daddy contracts? Actually, we did just survey a fairly massive T-energy deposit nearby, but it's inaccessible with your current equipment loadout. When you're back, you should talk to Gale about upgrading your rig with some kind of winch system.
Roger that. Peyton out.
Wait, did I hear my name? Listen, Jim, remember how I asked you to find that servo controller off the Roche's scrap winch arm a while ago and you sort of blew me off? See, the thing is, I'm gonna need that component if you want the upgrade Braddock's talking about, so if you find it, I'll be happy to hook you up. I ain't bitter, or hurt, or resentful or nothing. I'm healthy like that.
We'll be right back.
pier over the other side. Moroche is looking for a way over, but I think it's lost.
Got the lead was back up ahead of us at 5, and not one of our scheduled colony drops. Let's just hope we don't have an outbreak of anything soon. Return home. Out.